It's the final day of Shark Week. All good things must come to an end. The final drawing is of a nurse shark. This shark is known for resting at the bottom of the ocean. Unlike other sharks, they don't need to keep moving to breathe. They are another type of shark that aren't really a threat to humans. They have tiny mouths, so they actually can't eat big fish. They only eat small fish from the floor of the ocean. And since nurse sharks are this brownish tan color, I had to change up my colors I've been using all week a little bit and add in some brown. Their eyes are also like a whitish blue instead of the piercing black that all the other sharks have had. So I really hope you enjoyed this week of drawing sharks. For anyone who is new to this channel and just watching these videos for the first time, I usually don't have a video every day like I did this week. This was just a special occasion for Shark Week. If you would like me to do another themed week of drawings in the future, please let me know in the comments. Because I may be up to that. But the next video will not be up until next Saturday, so a week from today. I usually do weekly videos, so I'm not gonna have a video up every day this week, I'm sorry. But in that video, I'm doing a character design, so if you want to catch that video, don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you next week. See you later.